Hey, Koichi.
Huh? Hello?
Behind you, I'm turning this up.
Oh, okay. Holy shit, Rua Kishibe!
Settle down, Koichi. I'm not here to hurt you.
You said that last time.
And I stuck true to what I said.
You opened my face like a book and tried stealing my memories!
Look, right over there. It's empty, but it leads off in a direction the map doesn't show.
So why do you need my help searching this possibly haunted, spooky alleyway?
An investigation.
Fuck. For the record, I'm coming with you to possibly fight an evil stand user, not because I forgive you.
Yes, yes, your pride is still very intact. Just follow me down this alleyway.
Ew! Did you plant this dog turd here hoping I would step in it? You're low, man. Kinda like this dog shit.
No, I didn't plant that there. Now you're just being stupid.
Hey, Rohan? There's a spooky abandoned house over there.
Are you gonna ask me if I planted that house there?
No. How can you plant a house? I called you a piece of shit, not an architect.
Hey, Koichi. For what it's worth, I am sorry about what happened last week.
I guess I forgive you. I'm not mad about it anymore. And if you really are regretful of doing it, why shouldn't I forgive you, right?
Well, thanks. I really appreciate that.
Of course, man. Holy shit! That's the same postbox we saw when we walked in!
Someone echoes.
Echoes, Act 1!
Excuse me, are you two lost? Or are you gonna try to kidnap me and make me the leader of a weird cult?
We're just lost.
Oh, good. Well, in that case, come with me. I'll be your guide. But I'll leave your party if you recruit a pixie or you run out of mana. This was my house before I was murdered. Brings back memories. I was stabbed on the carpet where I used to like peeing on the rug.
Did she just say she was murdered?
Did she just say she liked peeing on rugs?
I remember it vividly. I woke to a strange dripping noise coming from my parents' room. Wishing not to be scarred for life, I chose to ignore it. Only after waiting a while, our dog started barking aggressively. That's when I got back up to check it out. That's where I found his body. While I was distracted, I heard footsteps coming from behind me. The last thing I heard was a voice I didn't recognize say, "You have the most beautiful hands, darling. Let me take a closer look." Then he slashed me in the back with a knife. You two are so gullible. I actually made that story up on the spot. Comedy comes in threes. Later. Ugh. I had a whole thing planned too, but you just had to reveal your stupid gash.